least in my understanding, there is no other science in which you are learning constantly till your last breath. Once you have followed this correct way.